The marine organism we're going to identify now is the bluehead wrasse. Wrasses are closely related to parrotfish and, like parrotfish, go through a wide variety of color schemes at various stages of their life.
The bluehead wrasse gets its name from its terminal phase coloration when its head is bright blue. They will have two dark bars separated by a lighter colored bar right behind their head, and the rest of their body is green to blue-green. Intermediate phase bluehead wrasses have a variety of color schemes and cannot be distinguished solely on their color patterns. They may have a white belly with a dark mid-body stripe that runs from just in front of the eye to the tail, with yellow above that. In another variation, they may be mostly yellow with a white belly and a dark spot on the front of their dorsal fin. The final color combination for the initial and intermediate phase bluehead wrasse is characterized by the dorsal fin dark spot now extending the entire length of the dorsal fin and white vertical body bars. Bluehead wrasse range in size from 4 to 5 inches with a maximum size of 6 inches. They are very commonly seen throughout the tropical waters of the Americas. They are constant swimmers, flitting about the reef at depths from 6 to 80 feet. Intermediate phase bluehead wrasse often travel in small schools. They can be very difficult to approach closely, but success is best achieved if you approach them from the direction of their travel. But they are very fast swimmers, so if they get startled or feel threatened, they will swim away quickly. Bluehead wrasse feed primarily on zooplankton they find near the edges of the reef. If you get close enough, you will see two prominent upper canine teeth. Juveniles and intermediates also feed on coral polyps as well as ectoparasites found on other fish, as they serve as cleaner fish. Like all wrasses, the bluehead wrasse is a protogynous hermaphrodite. This means that all the juvenile and intermediate phase fish are females, while the terminal phase adults are all males. During mating, several males will gather in one area to compete for the females and the right to breed with them. Breeding generally occurs at midday all year long. Breeding is a midwater event, and the male and the female swim quickly above the reef, releasing their gametes, and then quickly return to the reef.
That's the bluehead wrasse.